Bunch of Uncle Toms and you bunch of house bitches, stop that. Stop celebrating the celebrity, the king on Bakwa. Great, you cutting cupcake off with me, I like that. Pedro driving around Pennsylvania making all sorts of videos, the wheel while he's driving to show cupcakes for bullshit artists. He's been doing that since the week after he got laid off, so y'all do the math, man. I'm clear. I just think it's funny that you're putting a man out here getting arrested for DWI and all his video games are behind the wheel. Geez, you know, cupcake, you gotta stop making up so many lies and trying to convince the public like your brain believes they're actual truths. I'm back on my quiet, sure.
And that's solid information. That's solid information right there. Alright? I know somebody that know that clown.
You know somebody that knows somebody that know that clown, and everything he got is heard, I heard, and they told me, so you know how solid that chain is. I'm back 10-7.
Y'all remember when Pedro kept talking about Cinco de Mayo, and he went to celebrate Cinco de Mayo, and got his nose broke, he broke in the face, and then his nose crooked than it already was? Pedro is known to be a bad drinker. He's a bad drinker. He got that bad drinker face.
Pedro, you bad man. Remember I heard talking about how he sees. He can see what people are talking about. You're as scared as Cupcake Richie. Yo, we don't make you have a manhood out here, man.
And now he just, he was trying to fall back on some weed. But he do Beetlejuice. He do that dog food on the side.
You wish. You wish. Hey, you wish I was hanging out with you and your mommy. Nobody stomped it out. One held me down while the other one used a book and a phone book to crush my larynx. Nobody stomped me, dude. Where's your info from? Yeah, Triple Tree. He was hanging out with you that night smoking that crack, man. We know about it.
Thank you.
go, man. In the 90s, early 90s, Richie went from 10,000 people running, hiding in the house, smoking crack, calling the cops, listening on Anna laughing. Now he's on YouTube trying to attack us and tagging us and get somebody locked up. It ain't gonna work.
Richie come clean, Tupac will say he got radio fans.
He got what?
He got radio fans.
Oh shit.
But he got a clean, he said.
Yeah, that's another one too. That's how you retarded, yeah?
Somebody that didn't want to provide a radio. Well,
$6 million light, man. That motherfucker, Richie has $6 million ego bottom. Biggest fucking crack we ever saw.
We got a win.